I have it selected here. I'm hitting start on my timer, and I'm going to go in and edit my image. So the first thing I'm going to do is let me do a quick white balance check to see if I need to do any changes to this. I didn't quite see if there was a change there. Very small change. So I am going to leave it with the white balance there. And let's see, let's do an aspect ratio of 1:1 on my crop tool. And let's adjust that. I'm going to try to put this...